Hi, I'm Corey. I wanted to give you some background on the Field of Screams. As you've been playing, you've probably met some really important characters like Brother Asylum and Dark Traitor, and from time to time, they know they can trust you and they call on you. And in this case, they want you to form a posse and track down a criminal. And the criminal is going to be a random criminal. Maybe innocent, maybe not, maybe somebody you know, maybe somebody you don't know. Track them down in the Sirin Downs. And the Sirin Downs are vast fields. They used to be grain and hay and everything before the cataclysm, and now they're an overgrown mess. When you're walking through the fields, they are just overgrown. You could probably duck down and no one even has a line of sight to you. Now that's good if you're hiding, but it's bad in certain ways because you don't know if somebody's coming up in front of you, behind you, beside you. It's a little eerie. The other thing is the scarecrows. The scarecrows are straw golems that were animated by the monks of the Sirin Downs, and they were great. They kind of fought off predators, birds, anything that was going to ruin the fields, get into the fields that shouldn't be there. They were an alarm system, and they worked really great, except since the cataclysm, when a scarecrow dies, it can now be inhabited by a witchborn spirit. And so all the scarecrows that were once the protectors of the fields are now up to some evil plot. All you have to do on your mission is get from one end of this Field of Screams to the other with your prisoner. But the bad news is it's Plains Wyvern mating season. And the Plains Wyvern are these bad boys here. They're kind of all the bad parts of a centipede and a snake all rolled into one. They can take down a horse if they need to. And the goal of any male is to get a nice chunk of meat and bring it back to their queen. The bad news is you're about the right size. One last little peril in your way is that Plains Wyvern don't have a great sense of smell, but they're very sensitive to motion and vibration. Any vibrations that you cause while you're sneaking through the field is more likely to attract Wyvern. If you're fighting, that's going to attract Wyvern. If you're conversing with NPCs along the way, that's going to attract Wyvern. If you decide to sprint and just get it over with and get out of here fast, that's going to attract Wyvern. But the other thing that's going to attract Wyvern is cooperation among the players. Remember, this is a cooperative game, and if you're sitting and talking to the other players, it's more likely that Wyvern are going to come. So you're going to have to plan out hand signals and different ways to communicate while you're playing. You know, okay, I'm going this way, or whatever you work out, because talking could just get your character as a lunch snack for a wyvern. And don't forget, you've got that prisoner too. And the prisoner isn't real happy about going the way that you've selected, so they may be fighting to get free. They may be taking off and running. They may scream if you don't have them gagged. So you got to plan all that out before the adventure starts. This has probably got more witchborn than you've ever faced in a game, and these witchborn don't pull punches. So the Field of Screams is truly a very scary place to visit. I can't wait to share this with you. If you've already pledged, thank you. All your money goes into making this happen. If you haven't pledged yet, please do. Can't wait to scare you. Thanks for watching.